experience. I mean, since I was a kid, I always used to like snorkeling. And after 1998, I simply just stopped because it was so depressing. Each time you went there, you couldn't find much, you know, that you could really feast your eyes on. Seychelles, since 1998, has had its first major coral bleaching, and the Indian Ocean was one of the areas that were hugely impacted upon. We lost about 90% of our corals. Climate change is one of the biggest threat in the world, not only for developing countries, but for developed countries also. For us, it's about the long-term survival of our people on these small islands in the middle of nowhere. Being small island states, we will be the ones that will have to pay the most for this kind of decisions. The main target should be to try and address the problem now and make sure that we don't reach the tipping points that we are heading towards. But the good news is, in general, across the world, there is a lot of understanding for these issues. It needs global efforts for us to be able to tackle it.